today I'm going to show you a recipe shared by my mom's sister, who's my Martian, Teresa Fernandez. And the recipe is Goan Portuguese dish known as feijoada. She has inspired me with this unique flavor that she brings to this dish. And to do that, let's go and start it. In a pot, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 6 to 8 finely chopped garlic and 1 inch finely chopped ginger. Let's fry this for 30 seconds. Now let's add 2 finely chopped onions. Let's fry this for a minute. Now let's add 2 finely chopped tomatoes. Now let's saute this until the tomatoes are softened. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Make sure you don't overcook the tomatoes and onions, as it has to be medium soft. Now I'm adding 20 Goan sausages. Now I'll add 1/2 cup of tomato ketchup. Mix this well. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Now I'm going to add 500 grams of kidney beans, which I've already boiled them. Now let's all mix them together. Now I'm going to add coriander. This gives a very good flavor for the dish. Now I'm going to add water only to this level, as I want a thick consistency. Now let's cook this on a medium flame to 15 to 20 minutes. So friends, our Goan feijoada is ready. And I want to thank my Teresa Martian for teaching me this. Please do try it. And if you like my recipe, please show us some love by liking, sharing and subscribing to our channel. Until then, stay safe. God bless you all.